hope everyone is coping during lockdown. I know that some of us battle with loneliness emotionally and financially because of the COVID-19 pandemic. We need to sacrifice a great amount during lockdown, like our education, our freedom, and our time with friends. We could reflect on how privileged we were before this tragedy. During lockdown, we're staying at home even longer than our holidays, and most of us find it difficult because we miss our activities, we miss our time with friends, and of course, we miss our teachers. I bring forth some things to do during quarantine to try to help cure the boredom. You could always do some gardening to get fresh air and learn to plant different vegetables. You could always look at pictures of puppies. You could bond with the family. You could do schoolwork. But if you're struggling with it, wake up early, put on your uniform, and pretend you're at school. You could always take notes from Rapunzel, who has a whole song about how she lived alone in a castle. I hope and pray that when this lockdown is over, we can implement some things we did during quarantine, like washing hands and wearing our dust masks. We, as the youth of today, need to step up and be an example for the new upcoming generations. I hope that if another pandemic comes around, we can beat it easier and prevent another worldwide tragedy. Thank you.